Hello, I'm Draconicrose and today I am going to teach you how to install the Guild Wars 2 tactical overlay and get it set up with awesome guides by TacO's Workshop. The first thing you have to do is download both TacO and TacO's guides. The links will be in the description. Make sure you save the downloads somewhere easy to find. Once we have them, we have to unpack TacO into a folder. TacO runs as an overlay, which means it runs on top of Guild Wars 2, so whenever you unpack it, can and should be different from your Guild Wars 2 folder. I am creating a folder in My Documents. For ease of use, you should right-click the taco.exe and send it to the desktop as a shortcut. At this point, TacO is already ready to use, but we want to make it more awesome by adding TacO's guides to it. This is pretty simple. We'll just drag the all-in-one zip file into the POI folder. At this point, we're done. TacO is ready to use. TacO is also allowed by ArenaNet and has been around for a while, so don't be scared to use it. You will not be banned for it. TacO's guides are also awesome and you should definitely check out his channel, which I'll link to in the card popping up now and in the description. I hope you found this guide useful. Let me know in the comments if it helped you or if you have any questions and I'll do my best to answer them. Subscribe for more tutorials and weekly Let's Play, and if you'd like to support the channel, please check out my Patreon for both recurring and one-time donations. I'll see you all next time. Bye!